houses. And you have to work with the door open to get fresh air, and therefore the door was open allowed all the dust in. You didn't really benefit a great deal. The only time you benefited from it was when the sun disappeared behind the clouds. However, as you see, the combine is now underway, and it's already kicking up a bit of steam in front of the header there. And you'll see, just as the market did earlier on in the oil seed break, that finger wheel current round feeds the grain onto the cutter bar, which cuts it, and the reel pulls the cut crop onto the auger, which takes it into the centre and up a feed elevator, which takes the crop up into the drum and concave area, where it passes through between the revolving drum and the wire mesh concave, and the hard part of the drum takes out the grain from the head. The grain falls down through the spars and the concave thing into the grain pan, and it's the wheel part of the centrifuging action to the center in the middle. The straw meanwhile falls on the straw washer, the press action washer,